Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Guitar by Ear Lesson 4, Norwegian Wood, in the style of the Beatles. And we will be learning both the acoustic guitar part and the sitar part on this, which can be played on a 12-string or on a regular guitar as well. Before we do this, though, let me play through an arrangement of it for you, and that way you'll have a recording you can listen to and practice with. Then we'll get tuned up. You will need a capo for your second fret, though, to do this. Then after we learn the song, I will give you the tracks again in various versions so you can practice the acoustic guitar part, the sitar part, and then, of course, both guitar parts if you and a friend want to play along with the tracks. So here is Norwegian Wood. Now let's get tuned up. With your capo on the second fret, here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string. This song has basically two sections to it, a section A and a section B. And the section A is based around that phrase. The section B is based around So let's take a look at the section A first. Our song starts with the section A, and there's one little variation on it that we don't hear till the very, very end. But here's what the intro is. So what I'm doing is I'm holding down a standard D chord where finger one is on the third string, second fret, and that's in relationship to the capo. So in actuality, it's on the fourth fret. I'll also have my second finger on the second fret of the first string, and then my third finger's on the second string of the third fret. I'll start off with a hammer on, and all I did was lift up my first finger.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.